my way to Galway now. We got back from Wicklow last night. Yeah, onward. Made it to Galway, checked into my Airbnb. Now I'm just exploring. So the museum I want to go to closes at 5 and it's 3. And they have a restaurant that has a lot of vegan things in there. So I think for the rest of today, I'm just going to explore, do some shopping, then I can go to the museum early tomorrow or the cliffs. I'm not sure what, but I have 2 days, two like full days before I have to travel back to Dublin. Yeah, that's the plan. Here. I like it. It's also like just me and my thoughts. So having some, I don't know, me time. So I wasn't quite sure what I wanted to do today because most of the things I want to do are like day trips or things that close earlier in the day, and it's like 4:30 now, so I'm just taking a walk. It's absolutely stunning. Let me show you guys. It's me. Like what? Let me just take a second for how pretty it is. But yeah, traveling alone here, it's a little weird because I lived here, not in Galway, but in Ireland with my friends, and being here without them or being here without Luke, it's nice, it's different, but it's a little weird. The moon, look at it. This is so pretty. Ugh, I can't get over it. Hey look, it's me. Woohoo, shadows. Landed. Sweet. Sleepy. Made coffee. Ah, it's Friday. I'm in Dublin. Luke comes.